All right, hello everyone, and welcome to Borderlands The Pre-Sequel. It's Sanctuary in the Sky. I'm assuming this is before Sanctuary was taken over. Well, yeah, obviously. Was it before or after Scooter's death? I don't remember.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Nice.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die.
Oh man, that's the old art style. It's been
a
while.
Aim at the prisoner.
Holy shit.
Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Oof. The bandit bus. UK, Australia. That cursor out of the way. Wilhelm, the Fear Enforcer. Captain America. The Gladiator. Nisha is the Lawbringer. And Claptrap as a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
She actually hugged Claptrap.
And see your face. But now it's over for you.
made it. Alright.
Get ready!
Into the sky!
Fully loaded!
Glitzy weirdness is a term of endearment, right?
Ha!
Aurelia.
Jack in!
You know what?
Just keep shooting,
I like
Athena's.
Shadow Peeps, Omega Rogue. We definitely got all the colors. American. Take a ride on the Hack Dragon. It's hard to find a color I like. Color combination, at least. That one's fine. We'll just chill with Athena for now.
Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this.
Oh, doll.
Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could have used some.
Well, at least the HUD's still the same as Borderlands 2. Ordinary Smasher. Let's put that on for now. I have 100 badass tokens. Well, I'm gonna have 100 in badass rank. That should be good enough for now. Oh well. Ooh, my sensitivity is a little weird, but you know. Yeah, badass ranks. I already used it all.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Let me double check if their sensitivity is what I want. Now that is too high for me. Alright. Gameplay. Where's sensitivity at? Dual requests, road and rotation. FOV, brightness, V-sync. Keyboard and mouse, there it is. Mouse sensitivity. 35 is fine. Yep, that works.
Over here! Here! Let me open this door!
Maybe a little lower. 20.
Oh, door!
Okay, not yeah, that works. Are they now? I couldn't tell. Ah, yes, I understand.
Save me!
Man, this Borderlands recoil. This feels just like the old days. Shut up, claptrap unit. You're not my claptrap, but you're still a claptrap. Oh yeah, I forgot. Not Borderlands 3. Can't do that shit yet.
You saved me! We have to get to the moonshot supply control room and get to Jack!
Oh, fuck. Now I remember why he got rid of you.
The Lost Legion must have killed this one. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion, with great intensity. This robot died in horrific agony.
I see you, Hyperion film.
Did that Claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you the vault tenders I hired.
You're this is Athena, Legion. Reporting.
Oh, man, the ex-Lance assassin. Awesome.
Was this before he became a major asshole? No, no. This has to be like... Well, no, he's still a major asshole, obviously. But not as big an asshole.
I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned.
Pick him out.
Jack in over his head. And they're kicking him.
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Oh, you're so what? Got a couple more. Oh, hello. I need health regen or some shit. Oh, hey, these guns ain't not cutting it right now.
Hey, could you help me up?
I could, but you become a psychopathic murderer in the future. You're probably one already, but who knows?
You want to wait? You're busy. That's.
Okay, he's not a complete asshole yet.
Bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time, but yeah, don't mind me. Holy crap, you saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Alright.
Alright, looks like you got a shield.
Finally got a shield.
Pretty self-explanatory, really.
No skill points yet? That's gonna be like that.
It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap! Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Well, I understand how this works. You don't have to explain it to me.
Everybody all right? Oh, this day gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
All right, let's go.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion. All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
All right, the escape ship. That's probably going to get destroyed. More than likely. Yep, here it goes.
Oh, son of a tank.
There she is.
Hey, it's that Colonel. Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head.
Hello, Jack.
Oof. Commander of the Lost Legion. And she has a guardian with her? She really does have a guardian with her.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
Nice. All right, hold on. I'm going to end this episode here real early, though. I need to make these episodes shorter because I have shit to do. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, please give me a little. Please leave a like down below. Did it? Did it? Did it? And also, more scribble below. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names: Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?